it's about time we did some laundry, Bert.
I know what you mean. I feel like we've been wearing the same shirts for 50 years.
Hey, what's this?
My tip-top pop bottle cap. Hmm? I must have left it in a pocket.
Oh, gee. Well, it's a good thing that that we found it before it went in the old wash there.
I'll say. This is a very rare bottle cap. It took me a long, long time to find it. There's only one in the entire world.
Only one in the entire world?
Yep.
Why, Bert, that's amazing!
No! My bottle cap!
Oops. Sorry, Bert.
Oh, it's way under there. Oh, I'll never be able to reach it. How am I gonna get it out? Huh? Do I hear someone in need of a superhero's help?
Super Grover. Oh, yes. Bert's favorite bottle cap went under that dryer.
It didn't get there by itself, Ernie.
Well, it doesn't matter how it got there, Bert.
We can't reach it. We need to reach it.
Then stand back,
for I shall lift this dryer with my brute strength. Okay. Get a good grip. And... Okay, how important is this bottle cap, really?
Very important.
Well, then this is a very big problem. But I think I know how to solve it. Charlie! Charlie, we need your baton again!
A baton? But how's that going to help?
Oh, this is no ordinary baton, Ernie. Charlie knows how to use it as a tool. Hey, Charlie, do you think you could get Bert's bottle cap out from under that dryer?
Pushing it back even more.
More?
Don't worry. When there's a problem to solve, what do we say? I wonder.
What if?
Let's try. I wonder if there's anything else that we could use to grab the bottle cap. What if we use the detergent scoop?
Charlie, that detergent scoop is much shorter than a baton. It will never reach.
Yeah. But what if I stick it onto the end of the baton so I can scoop the bottle cap?
Oh, let's try.
Oh, please, let's try.
Whoa.
Hey, did you see that, Bert? Did you see that? Charlie stuck that scoop right on the end of her baton.
Time to put it to the test.
Yes, try it.
Just about...
It worked!
Oh,
thank you. Oh, I'm so glad to have it back.
Oh, boy. Hey, you really saved the day, Charlie.
Well, it was Super Grover's idea to use the baton as a tool. He's the real superhero here.
Yes, I suppose I am. But, you know, sometimes heroes need a sidekick. You could be the Cool Tool Kid!
I like that.
Cool Tool Kid.
Then we must go. For somewhere, somehow, someone needs our superhero help. Ready, Cool Tool Kid?
Ready, Super Grover.
Let us go. And away!
I wonder what if...
Let's try!